What do the founders of Facebook, Amazon, and Google have in common, apart from being absurdly successful? Montessori schooling, a method of schooling that focuses on personal development, making children more mature, creative, and socially adept. At Darwin, we are united in our belief with Dr. Montessori that when you nurture children's unique gifts, encourage them to be their most authentic selves, and empower them to lead with heart, they become the best version of themselves, the kind of people who will make the world a better place. We have since shaped Darwin into a vibrant community of children, parents, and committed educators who are excited to learn together and truly love being at our school. When you walk into a classroom at Darwin, you will be amazed at the order, peacefulness, and cleanliness of the environment. Children are taught how to care for their learning materials, how to clean up their workspace, and how to respect the space of their peers. Darwin classrooms are mixed-age communities of children and adults. This creates a family-like group where older children model and help care for younger children. On the other hand, younger children look up to and learn from the older children. The environment is rich in opportunities to move with balance and control. Students absorb information, experiences, and social etiquette from the environment and people around them. Students here work with real brushes for cleaning and real carpets to sweep. Children attain real skills that allow them to participate more fully in life at home as well as at school. They learn at their own pace. When the child demonstrates readiness, she is guided gently by the teachers to explore increasingly challenging activities. There is a lot of freedom, but freedom within limits. That is why learning is no longer boring at Darwin. Teachers adapt to the environment through modifying the selection of educational materials available, the physical layout and equipment in the classroom, and shifting the tone of the class to fit the ever-changing needs of the children. Choosing an early education program is one of the most important decisions a parent makes. Education should be hands-on, encourage independence, and teach children to love learning. At Darwin, our goal is to help your child build resilience and tenacity in both learning and in life, to help raise joyful and conscious human beings who understand who they are and what they value. We are very proud of what we've built. A place where open communication, engaged teachers, bright classrooms, along with an age-appropriate and stimulating curriculum, enable children to thrive. A place where educators are valued for their vital role in shaping the lives of our children. A place where parents are warmly welcomed and recognized as partners in their child's education and well-being. In conclusion, Montessori isn't just an educational model, it's a way of life. You'll be glad to have discovered it. You'll be glad to have discovered us.